Hi everyone, Alan back here again with you. Again, this is youtube.com/speedracer1976. Back here for our second week, our second installment. Glad to have you back with us. I know we had quite a few views last week and even a couple comments. As always, you know, feel free to like the video and subscribe if you want to. Feel free to leave comments. If you think that, you know, there's some areas that I can improve upon for my public speaking, I'm more than welcome to, I'll be happy to listen to what you all have to say. Speaking of comments, we actually had a comment come in last week that somebody asked. I mentioned that I'm part of the Imperial Court, and they asked kind of what that was. Well, I'm a member of the Imperial Court here in Nebraska. It's the Imperial Court of Nebraska, or ICON. It's part of a much larger system. It's actually a North America system. We have chapters in Canada, the United States, and Mexico. And basically, it's a group that started back in the 60s out in California. A group of people in the gay community got together and said, you know, let's do some things that we can help raise money for different charities. And started basically kind of, it's based upon the old medieval structure system that basically, you know, you get selected as part of your chapter. You select an emperor and an empress, and then they have their coronation, and then they ask people to be part of their family, and then they have an investiture, and basically, you know, they do different levels. Right now, I am Lord 33 Allen, which basically, you know, for the state of Nebraska, basically means that I'm kind of the lowest person on the family. But you know, it's my first time doing it. It's my first exposure to the court. I don't have a problem with that. And the 33 means that I'm part of the 33rd family. We raise money for different charities. For Nebraska here, we raise a lot of money for the Nebraska AIDS Project, for the Metropolitan Community Church here, for Toys for Tots, and quite a few other different groups. And basically, you know, like I said, it's within the gay community. It's not just gay people that are in it. Actually, my person I'm kind of paired up with is a straight female. I'm actually married, straight female. Love you, dear. And basically, you know, it's a bunch of people that get together in kind of a loose-lit nobility kind of thing to help raise money for charity. It's a great organization. I'm happy with what I've been able to do for the past year. So talking about the past week, what's happened? Well, I got a new desk. Those following me on my Facebook page, you probably saw something that I talked about. You know, I was having some issues with Target with I got a desk that I ordered from them. It took 4 weeks for it to get here, and when it finally got here, it was broken, and called them up, and they're like, well, we'll send somebody to pick it up and we get it back, and then we'll send you another one. I'm like, really? It's gonna be another month before I get a desk? You know, fortunately worked with them on their Facebook page, had one of their customer service reps get a hold of me, and they actually sent me on another desk. Got it on Monday, got it all set up, and it's fucking awesome. Pardon my language there. And speaking of that, you know, that's where I'm videotaping from today. I'm videotaping from my bedroom. You know, I told you I'm going to kind of rotate around a little bit here. So that's where I'm at today. Also this week, you know, I'm still working in my old position. I'm going to be working in the old position for the rest of the month here, although my new title has taken effect. I'm starting to take over a little bit more and a little bit more of the responsibilities, do a little bit more of the planning. And actually, later on this month, I found out this past week that the last week of January, I'm going to be in Orlando. We have a national conference going on down there, so I'm going to be down there. It's my first time ever in Florida, so it's kind of exciting, kind of interesting. We'll see what happens. If any of you have any tips or ideas for me to do while I'm down there, leave a comment. Let me know. Let me know what you think. What should I do? What shouldn't I do? And then for those for that week that I'm down there, I'm going to be doing my recording from my hotel room down there in Orlando, I think, unless I can find a different place to do it. But definitely be doing one on the road there. All right, so that's about all I have for this week. This coming up week, I don't have a whole lot going on, just a regular work week, and you know, continue taking on new responsibilities from the new position. My current team that I've been working with, they've been great, they've been supportive. I love you guys, I'm going to miss you as much as we like to quarrel back and forth like brothers and sisters. You guys are a great family. You guys have been what's made me last for the past 4 years in this position, and I'm really blessed to have been able to work with you guys. All right, but that's all I got for today. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, anything you want to hear me talk about, anything you have any questions about, put it down in the comments. Make sure you like my video if you like what I've been talking about. Subscribe. We're going to keep doing this every week. All right, guys, have a good week. Bye.